No, clap it up for current. Do you see this jacket? Do you see it? He looks studious, and he both looks like a stone cold pimp. That's a good answer. I'm Marshall Huffington and Fitzpatrick, and we're your MCs for the whole time tonight. We actually have some more tweets that we wanted to read if you wanted to.
I have one from M. Bushwack.
I have one. M. Gaunt tweets, Haley will twerk if you read this.
I don't know what a twerk is.
Anyway, first let's just get to our amazing judges. How about that? We just get to our judges real quick. First, if you want to bring them on over, give a hand for our judges.
So he is Mizzou's quarterback, passed for almost 3,000 yards, made 21 touchdown passes and 15 touchdowns with an Independence Bowl victory. Give it up for James. Keep it up in Mizzou spirit. We have a volleyball player from Mizzou, an All Big 12 freshman team, and gotten her second All Big 12 honorable mention this year. Give it up for Molly Krecklow. We're also bringing back Rockbridge veteran, the one and only, returning for some Rockbridge fun, giving her gal Golden Cow wisdom, Miss Ritter. Making her long trek up from her office, Miss Guest.
The multiple sclerosis tonight, and the group that actually wins this competition will go to compete in the Big Mizzou Rams competition. So, without further ado, here's your Rams speakers.
What up?
Multiple sclerosis is a disease that affects messages from the nerve relay. So symptoms are loss of muscle movement, loss of speech, and loss of eyesight. But as of now, there's no cure. There's a lot of treatments out there that can reduce the symptoms, and that's what RAMS is all about.
So as RAMS, we put on a lot of different events. Starting in the fall, there's 34 of us on the steering committee. And from anything to comedy night tomorrow night at Deja Vu, it raises money to something exactly like this called Rocket, which is awesome at the Blue Note. It gives a chance for students to lip sync, put on some fun acts. I'm sure we'll see some fun ones tonight. And then one of the student committee's favorite events is Service Day, which makes RAM so tangible to us because we get to actually see these patients, these MS patients and clients that we get to work with. And, you know, little things that we take for granted. Like putting dishes away, washing dishes, stuff like that. We can just help them out a little bit. It's really great because not only we, but the Mizzou community and other students come out and help during that event. So that's a really great cause and a great thing that we help with as RAMS. So if you guys are interested in going to Mizzou, which I hope you are, we definitely encourage you to go out for RAMS philanthropy. It's Mizzou's biggest campus-wide philanthropy. Over the past 3 years, we've raised over $150,000 for the institute. So without us, and without you guys, we wouldn't be what we're going to be today. So we want to thank you again, and we hope that you guys have a great show. No.
So this one's from Trip Sheehan, and he wrote at Kathy Oglesby, will you date me on Friday? So that's what we're doing here, Kathy. Congratulations.
We also have a tweet from Colin Paris. I am challenging James Franklin to a rap battle.
And your rebuttal. Is it on? Is it? Hold up.
What was that question?
The question was from Trip Sheehan. That's why the question. He is challenging you to a rap battle. And he made Colin Paris. Colin Paris.
Well, I am half black, so I shouldn't have had a rap. But, thank you. And, I mean, if you want to, I can. I'm not really sure, but I can't.
Let's save that for another time.
We'll take care of that later on. That's, you can figure that out yourself. But next, we have our second group coming
out. Yeah, we have, all the way from the art department, Flint Straw and the Fat Girl.
Thank you.
Charlie Davis said, make sure to thank your student, Cal Insole, representatives for organizing this.
So let's get a round of applause for the round.
Actually, this has nothing to do with Golden Cow, but I think this is really funny. Ben Dean Morgan tweeted, I parked in faculty three times. Now I have a 3-hour AUT detention. Hashtag crap. So there's that. Otherwise, for this next app, go for it.
Well, for this next act, I think it's absolutely splendid. I think you need to pull out your fedoras and buckle up, because we're going to take you back.
Really back.
Here is Eric Miller with his own salute to the one and only Frank Sinatra.
Thank you.
Peace out, A-Town. We're just about done with our up. We have first our varsity theater school have to take the stage under the name Robin Sparkles. And then after that, Thought of Motivation.
Dingler looks hot in tights. questions. It's kind of weird. And we have another tweet from Trip Sheehan, and it says, I challenge Colin Paris to see who can get the most tweets read from Landon Fitzpatrick tonight.
The Landon Fitzpatrick.
Competition within the competition is pretty great. Our next act is named Thug Motivation. So make some noise for that. Thug Motivation.
Thank you.
the wonderful trophies. So, first off, in third place, you get a spray-painted gold torpedo.
No, that's solid gold. That's solid.
Solid gold torpedo. Yeah, solid gold. And then you get this thing, a cup. Something, a goblet, right?
It's a goblet.
It's a goblet.
Who's a fan of Harry Potter?
Yes, well, I like real life more. So obviously for our first place, you're gonna get a gold naked man. And there's a loincloth.
He actually was
a loincloth.
Well, no, I think they just censored him. I stuck him in the microwave. In certain areas.
Anyways, we have our results here. And, alright, we're good. We have our results here.
Oh, we do?
Okay.
Let's go. Okay.
Our third place. Our third place. Winner. Drum roll, please.
Frank Sinatra?
Starts with Dutch. Hangs with Oven.
Second place. I just want to thank everybody, all my family and friends, and my wonderful team, and my aunt and uncle, and grandma, and grandpa, and coaches, all my coaches that have been there with me throughout my whole life. Thank you, Butch.
Eric has one more thing to say.
Okay. Who's going to watch the Super Bowl on Sunday?
Yeah!
Okay. Dodgers!
Yeah! I'm now rooting for the Giants.
I am not rooting for the Patriots, so I definitely support.
I am now rooting for the Giants.
And Carmen also would like to thank whoever helped put her butt in. That was...
now it's the place.
Our first place winner.
Bigger drum roll.
Bigger drum roll. Trash talking, she's been doing this for a long time. Anymore.
I just want to make it clear, Dutch oven. I don't talk any trash, I obviously can't represent. Thank you.
Thanks for all the tweets. Thanks for all the tweets.
So let's, all in all, let's get a round of applause for everybody.
$1,500. And one last thing, big thanks to the judges. So give it up one.